trees don't have brains. Why don't they have brains? Well, the reason people think, biologists, neuroscientists, you know, colleagues of mine, is that the purpose of the brain is actually movement. So if you look across biology, systems that have brains are the ones that need to act on the world. They need to physically move. And that really ties beautifully into the story of Uber, because we are about movement. We want to move things efficiently around the world. And so we need that intelligence to be able to sense cities to make that movement more efficient. One of the really interesting things about it is that the forms of intelligence that we have to invest in, the AI techniques we have to invest in, are ones that are complementary to the sorts of things that people are good at. So we work together with people to be able to change things. Our organization, which is called Uber AI, we engage in everything from very pure fundamental research, pushing the boundaries of artificial intelligence, to serving the other teams at the company that need AI technology. On the research side, what we're trying to do is we invest in areas where we think Uber needs to be at the cutting edge. Those areas of research include reinforcement learning, which is an area of research around systems that make sequential decisions to optimize something in the real world, obviously relevant to Uber. Deep learning, a technology that's used very widely, probabilistic modeling, and evolutionary algorithms, algorithms that can optimize their behavior through generations of improvement. The reason we have these research areas is because they feed into our desire to use algorithms to make the world more efficient.